I mean, I remember a lot from that week. It was really cool to watch my dad tee it up. George, my brother, was caddying for him. Looking back at it, I probably was one of the most annoying kids out here on the property because I was going up to every single player that I could put a face to a name and harass them and ask them questions and player dining, just picking the table with the biggest superstar, going sit down and be like, yeah, this is where we're sitting. That part, I remember a lot from that week. And, just being able to tee it up inside the ropes here after watching my dad play in 2004. He didn't play as well, obviously, as he wanted to, but just to be able to compete in the same event that he competed in, I guess, 10, 15 years ago or so, was really, really neat. And then, obviously, to wish for